This is Anthony Mini Pro. Today, we will turn the Ethernet port into the physical HDMI output. If you connect this adapter, Ethernet cable, connect it. Yes, Ethernet will become the HDMI output. When you use this adapter, we can set up the Ethernet port as a PGN HDMI output, and the physical HDMI output from the Anthony Mini Pro, you can select the multi view. So you can see this video demo. PGN and the multi view at the same time. Channel 1, Channel 2, Channel 1. In this video clip, we have two topics. The first topic, I will show you how to set up this adapter. This is Fibon RTMP to HDMI adapter. Before you use the Fibon RTMP to HDMI adapter, please set up the Anthony Mini Pro fixed IP. Please connect the power of Anthony Mini Pro and prepare a USB-C cable. And then connect to your PC. And then please turn on the APP. Enter setup. This icon. Please set up the static IP. The IP address is 192.168.1.x. The X is from 22255. You cannot use the 217 because this IP address is 192.168.1.217. So you cannot select the same IP address. Okay, I use the 209 and select this number and then save. And then connect the power of this RTMP to HDMI adapter. And the Ethernet cable connect to the Anthony Mini Pro Ethernet port. I use the physical HDMI output from the Anthony Mini Pro show the multi view and connect the TV monitor and then connect the TV monitor. And I will show the PGN to this TV monitor. So connect this HDMI cable. When you get this adapter, you will see the document in this package. Please use your mobile phone to scan the QR code. And then you will get the folder. If your PC is Mac, please download Mac. If your PC is Windows, please download Windows. I download Mac. You will find the download this one. Please turn on the APP. Enter software control again. Turn on. You can see the screen, start screen, and the low screening setting. Low screening setting. Can turn on. And please load the file what you download. Please select this one, streaming XML, this one, import. After you are loading, you will get the RTMP to HDMI and the key the tester one. And please select the streaming high. We connect the video source of encoder. I use the channel one. You can see the multi view, the channel one video. I will create the PGN HDMI output and then display this TV monitor. Go to the PC software again and then please on air. You see the video display on the TV monitor. This is PGN, this is multi view. For the first use, you need to set up this parameter. The second use, you do not use the PC. I just turn off the PC and turn off the USB-C cable and close the PC and then I turn off the power and turn on. Turn off the power and turn on. And then you just plug this icon on air. Yes, we create the PGN and the multi view HDMI at the same time. I also added the two camera. One is camcorder, the second is sport cam, finger to switch. Channel 1, channel 2. It also have audio. I turn on. Okay, no problem. The second topic, I will show you the video latency of this PGA HDI output. This is the video source. This is a multi-view. This is a OBS intermini USB-C output and the display on the OBS. This is a clean HDMI. I use the local RTMP streaming become HDMI output. Okay, you can see the video latency between this one and this one. About 200 ms.